Isn't the Humble Monthly for February 2019? It's a $12 subscription for PC games. You get about a dozen games a month. This month you get Sniper Elite 3 Africa, probably for Black History Month. It's a tactical shooter in World War II North Africa.71 on Metacritic, 82, 8.2 on IGN, mostly positive on Steam. Sabotage a Nazi super weapon program. Rock of Ages 2, bigger and bolder. Tower defense gaming back in Rock of Ages 2. Unreal Engine 4. Good graphics, physics, and destructibility. The Monty Python X humor. It's very positive on Steam. Dakula, so. Fight like hell to Tokyo and Osaka. Did the prequel to the Yakuza series. I didn't know this was on PC. Did a little vacation. Says at 86 on Metacritic and very positive on Steam and 92 on PC Gamer. Simple deck collection goes wrong and it might wind up no good. Tom Clancy's The Division. Trying to finish this game, but I just don't like it. You almost have to play with other people to finish it. That's 8 on Game Informer, 79 on Metacritic, and 8 on GameSpot. It's a shooter, 4 players, online, co-op. They have RPG combinations, different weapons, and power-ups. And come with the expansion. The second expansion, called Survival. Full Metal Furies. Unique combat system for everyone important. Four player co-op. It's 85 on Metacritic, very positive on Steam, and 84 destructive. Rip Error. 79 Open Critic, and a very positive on Steam. It's a racing game, single player racing game. Independent Micro Studio Madfellow brings you unique. An innovative game featuring music from Noisia, FlexPavilion, KDD, Prototype, Neo Signals, and many more. Bleed 2, it's a shoot 'em up. Relentless arcade action game featuring air dodging, bullet deflecting, and tentative bosses. 4.5 on The Escapist, very positive on Steam, and 83 on Metacritic. Super Nero Deluxe. It's an RPG mania with brawler style combat set inside a perfectly normal, sprawling, multi-dimensional high school. I don't.